I think what you and your troopers are doing, it's outstanding stuff. And I don't think cops get enough credit for the things that they do in the community every day, not just at the holiday time.
Well, I greatly appreciate that, Bill. Listen, the colonel put me in touch with a doctor, Stephanie Cooney, who I guess reached out to law enforcement to, you know, let her know she's with the Stop the Violence Alliance.
Yes.
That they needed some assistance down there. So the NCO, my board, and I, along with the other unions, we work very closely together, Richie Roberts, Chris Burgos, we stepped up and we, you know, said we have to help these kids down there. And the issue is we have kids that are going to bed at nighttime with their school clothes on. And we said that can't be. So we reached out to some of our partners and friends that we work with all year long, who have generous hearts and appreciate the holiday season, may it be Hanukkah or Christmas or whatever you celebrate. And they stepped up and donated a bunch of pajamas and sleepwear for the children.
That's great.
Socks and, you know, really great stuff. Not hand-me-downs, brand new stuff in the package.
Wow.
And, you know, Dr. Stephanie Coney, who runs an unbelievable program down there, invited us hands open. So we made a phone call up to the North Pole. We got Santa Claus meeting with us over there. We're going to be from 12 p.m. to 4 p.m. Down at the virtual hospital. And, you know, we believe partnerships like this are huge. And, you know, we're going to be down there helping out. Not only are we going to be there, we're also going to be up in Newark earlier that day. And that's, you want me to go on and give you that?
Yeah, where are you going to be in Newark? Yeah, please tell me.
We're going to be at the virtual, we partnered up there because we needed some assistance, a larger crowd with the Port Authority, PBA, and the President Paul Nunziato. And we partnered with Stephanie Bartley, who's a friend, and he's from the New Hope Baptist Church, and he has the NAN Network Tech World. And, you know, our relationship with the PBA is vitally important.
Yeah.
You know, if we learned anything over the last 8 years, we have to bond together and be one to fight any fights that we're up against. So we partnered up with Steffi Bartley, who is helping us. I want a lot of attention to go to this NAN Network Tech World because I went over there several times. I visited. I spent Thanksgiving over there, you know, meeting with some of the people and seeing what they're about. And, you know, they don't have an agenda. Their agenda is to help the community. And
right.
That's the agenda that the NCO, my board and myself, along with the other unions, have. You know, we when we get together, it's never for you know, self-help to promote my name or anybody else's name. It's to do things. People have to know. You know, I was driving to work the other day. I'm always, you know, going from point A to point B, as you know.
I do know that.
I see three of my troopers and one of my sergeants on the side of the road giving CPR to a woman. And our job is so vast and has so many other avenues that where some people like to concentrate on one thing and make a negative into a big positive that goes on. It's just wrong. I believe with our new governor coming in, and you could already see what some of the picks he's doing, we are going to be a different state and going in the right direction and really showing not only the state of New Jersey, the entire country, you know, law enforcement is out there to help, protect, and serve. And we're there for people, you know, I can tell you from being a young trooper, you know, helping a farmer deliver a calf or, you know, helping mom with a domestic violence.
We've heard the stories, you know, not only, and you know, given the candy bar to the kid who whose mom was sitting with, you know, after a domestic violence call or saving a dog out of a burning house. You know, you're right, Pete. You're right about that. We may not agree 100% on the new governor coming in, but I'll say this. I do hope with some of these picks that you're right. I hope you're right that at the very least, law enforcement will be kept out of politics because the job that you guys are doing every day, you're the real heroes in our community, in our state. So I can't say enough positive things about the state troopers and all the cops and everybody in law enforcement. Let me ask you, can you send me both flyers for both events, the one in Newark and the one in Camden? Because I want to post that today because I want to drive our listeners to go to this stoptheviolence.org and contribute if they can.
You'll have them momentarily, Bill. And
awesome.
just to reiterate for a moment, you know, with what you said in regards to, I believe actions speak louder than words. So we're going to have to see how things pan itself out.
Yeah,
I could tell you right off the bat with seeing the Bergen County prosecutor, Gerber Gorell, being picked and also Mayor Morty of the state treasurer. These picks are unbelievable picks. These are people that I've seen and have worked with over the years. And, you know, I don't think this Bergen County prosecutor could find a finer person than law enforcement. So if this is the direction we're going in, actions speak louder than words, and they're loud and clear than me that we're going in the right direction.
All right, man. Tremendous
people. But, you know, away from the politics side and more so towards the kids, I thank you for the exposure that we get. Semper Fi, as always.
Semper Fi.
I love you. I want to wish to all your listeners a very happy and blessed Hanukkah, a Merry Christmas, and whatever you celebrate. Have a great time. Open up your hearts. You know, our foundation, the NCO Foundation, is always there to assist our troopers and our family members that are in need. And, you know, we appreciate people like you that are fighting the fight for us. God bless you.
Thanks, Pete.
Thank you.
Thank you, Pete. Semper Fi to you. Merry Christmas. And we'll be in touch very soon.